And breaking news out of Johnson County tonight. Crews investigating what caused this house fire. This happened off Little Creek Church Road in Clayton about an hour ago. The house is an older home that was vacant. Right now, the road is blocked off between Bowling Street and Sunnyview Lane as crews work to contain what's left of that fire.